and Fountain City could be getting a new beer garden. Records show a property owner near the old Fountain City diner applied to have the spot rezoned, but there is pushback. Records show people in the nearby historic Adair Gardens neighborhood opposed the plan. The Knox County Planning Commission will vote on the application in its next meeting.